Welcome back for some more Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are finally, actually, heading once more to the Friendly Arm Inn. So here we go.
A simple matter.
Does it have to be in the dark? Bear goes to the south. I heard things.
Such menial tasks. Fine.
What time is it? Hour 3. Yep. Hate to do it, but I really don't want to travel. I know. This keeps getting delayed, guys. I really don't want to travel at night. None of us are accomplished melee fighters. And actually, never will be, except maybe for Imowen a bit. Let's rest it off. One of us can gain a hit point.
Such menial tasks.
You want some whiskey?
Recuperative benefits will likely be minimal. I really don't want to stay in peasant accommodation, so merchant. It's noble and royal, either unavailable or we can't afford it.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
We didn't actually... Did we pay for that?
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Oh, I had to hit rent, not done. Alright, 7 in the morning.
Fine.
Still remember that's where we fought Carlat. And poor Nira actually died. Albeit temporarily. So 7 a.m. We are rested. Imowen got her one hit point back. At 13, I guess, you should have every hit point you need, because every hit point is important when you only have 13 of them. But what about when you have 4 of them? Am I just faster than the others? Could be. Alright, now.
Such menial tasks.
We are sticking to the road. Tab, nope, nothing. Let's hope our progress through here is uneventful. Quite a winding road. Coastway. Friendly Arm Inn to the north, Bear goes to the south, Lion's Way west to Candlekeep. Is this Lion's Way West? Because of anything that heads north, it's more this one, but the road keeps turning, hello? A diseased gibberling.
My blade will cut you down to size. Yes?
Damn.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, there, Wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Who the hell are you? It's been nigh under a 10 days since I've seen a soul walking this road, and I've been without decent conversation since. Traveling nowadays appears to be the domain of either the desperate or the deranged. If thou wouldst pardon my intrusion, may I inquire which pertains to thee? Maybe a little of both. Anyone says, heh, I... Or do we need to see tea? Hold on a second, guys. It appears I'm allergic to the old man. Tea. I mean, if you is thou, or was it thee? In any case, I'm not desperate and not deranged. I'm excited. I'm going to be a famous adventurer, like Elminster. The old man smiles from behind his mustache. Thou art a spirited girl, Imowen. Now what of thy companion? Wait, wait! How'd you know my name? Yeah, I was wondering. I didn't remember her saying the name. One can acquire such knowledge in more ways than one, child, but let the quiet one speak. Who was the quiet one after saying? A fair bit of desperate, actually. Might you know the way that a friendly arm in? I was told I might find some friends there. That I would. The inn is but a short distance to the north, and its doors are open to all. I have no doubt that my friends shall be there, waiting with open arms. Thy friends, sorry. My sympathies for any hardships the road may have inflicted upon thee, though I am certain everything shall turn out for the best. My, but I have wasted too much of thy time and said too much already. I shall take my leave and wish thee all the best.
What is it?
Interesting
a
fellow.
A simple matter.
So the Gibberling left no treasure. And the old man did not tell us if we were on the correct road. We are a bit hurt, but maybe if we be more friendly with these Gibberlings. I mean, not friendly, but more cautious, anyway. Lion's Way, Candle Keep to the west, Coast Way to the east. Okay, so I'm guessing we headed the wrong way then. So, to head north, we have to first head east. When we have some more adventures with us, we'll more properly explore this area. As for now, let's just try to get underway with as few problems as possible.
Hello, pal.
Hail. Aeon? If you don't mind, please try to keep your voices down. There'll be beasties about with better hearing than we. Well, you're the one talking. We were nice and quiet until you came up. Hey, you grouch. We weren't shouting at all. We are adventurers and understand such things, you know. Tell him, Sapphire. What should I be wary of in this area? Round here? I wouldn't worry yourself too much, unless you're brainless and charge everything you see. Mostly gibberlings, but they aren't too much of a hassle. I'm not sure, is it gibberlings or gibberlings? I'd say gibber, maybe gibberlings. A fair bow and a good sword can handle one, maybe two. More with mage or cleric backup. Wolves have become a bit more predatory lately. I think it's because more people are hunting for their food, seeing as how the iron shortage took away their normal livelihoods. A hungry wolf is a nasty thing, And I wouldn't travel without a group if I were you. Well, thank you. Okay. Friendly Arn Inn to the north. Sounds great to me. Hope we don't come upon any wolves. Yay. Some inn, this is? Looks like a castle. Safe at last at the Friendly Arm Inn. My next stop should be to find and introduce myself to Khalid and Jahira, friends of Garayan. They could give me some advice as to what to do next. Well, you appear to still be in wilderness area.
A simple matter.
Oh, okay. Should we press our luck and look around here? We can just run to the guard if there's problems. The road continues on. A hobgoblin. Well, let's head back the way we came. Is it following? Doesn't appear to be following. Perhaps we saw it before it saw us. So we're not as safe as my journal entry supposed.
I should have joined the army.
Welcome to the Friendly Arm. I trust you know the rules of conduct within? Nope, Emlyn says, but from the look of you, they must be on the dreadfully boring side. There are rules? What kind of rules? Perhaps rules is a touch too formal. It is unwritten, but accepted, that while herein you will act with the utmost of civility to all other guests. This is neutral ground, and all grievances are left at the gates. If the grievances come in, then you will go out. Enjoy your stay.
I should have joined the army.
He says the same thing. Common sense rules the day within the Friendly Arm. Good then, enjoy your stay. Only arm in. What's in here? Guessing this is not the inn itself. Joya?
Such menial tasks.
Hey there, you're new here, aren't you? Could I trouble you a moment? Certainly, m'lady. Speak your mind. Such manners. Well, I need a gruff hand for this task, so keep your please and thank you, garbage for the nobles. I was robbed blind by some hobgoblins within sight of this very inn's walls, and I need you to return the favor. They took my ring, and that's all I want back. Will you do it? Emuin pushes you in the ribs. Our finesse here is unappreciated. Our finesse is unappreciated here, my good lady. I believe we did see the hobgoblins that you seek. We would need some help first. Hopefully, Jaleed? Kalira? Jaheed, right? It's Jaheed and... right, Garion's friends. Hopefully they will join us, but, yeah, what's in this for me, anyway? Nothing. I have no gold to give you. I was just robbed, remember? You'll be doing it out of the goodness of your heart. I will do this for you. I thank you. The creatures were just north of the inn. I swear I could almost see them from the upper rooms. Bring my ring back here when you get it. You'll know it when you see it. It's a flame dance ring, and very striking. I am to return a ring. I wanted to get that. Well, that's quests. I am to return a ring to Joya and the Friendly Arm Inn. It is a flame dance ring stolen by some hobgoblins just north of the inn. Well, that's exactly what you told us. So a private residence?
In a simple matter.
Inside the inn's grounds. Is this something?
Yeah. You said something?
I'm moving out soon, but with all the rumors about Om going about. I hear they have an army down in Nashkel. Gonna use the friendly arm to launch against the gate, I hear. Hopefully I'm gone by then. Well, that would be sad indeed if they did that to such a place. Moo cows.
Life's been getting prickly on me, ours.
I've troubles enough without strangers in my face. If I want to chat, I'll come see you first thing. But for now, I just want to be left alone. Okay, then. A god. Hail guard. Oh. There is to be no fighting or stealing within sight of the walls of the Friendly Arm Inn. Aggressors will be punished to the full extent of frontier law.
Hello.
I'm in no mood to speak with you. Get out of me face. Oh, jeez. People here are quite surly. Can we talk to this guard?
Hello.
Temple of Wisdom.
You are welcome here in Garl Glittergold's sight.
Oh, excellent. Galana Mirrorshade. For a bit of respectful coin, we can cure what ails thee, if you need. What sort of cures do you have available? And that would be... We can also buy potions from them. We can buy some scrolls. But a... Scroll of Identifying Things is not one of them. Didn't we identify that wand? Or is that another wand? I know we had a wand of magic missiles. What's that? No. Unidentified wand. Okay, not identified. I think I'll hold out to see if I can find a scroll of... Identify.
A simple matter.
Nothing to see in here.
Fine.
Can I go in all these areas? No? Oh, these are just, like, watchtowers. I'm surprised nothing's in these barrels. Tarnish? Hi, friend. I've not seen you here before today. What brings you to the Friendly Arm? Nothing much, really. Just road-worn travelers looking for a place to rest. I see, I see. Pardon my being too forward, but you've been the bearing of someone I've been looking for. About your height, they were. Same style of dress, or thereabouts. I dare say you seem to be the spitting image of them. Might you have traveled from Candlekeep, by any chance? He's looking for me. And people keep looking for us that want to kill us. Or me, specifically. I may have visited there on occasion. What of it? Oh, nothing really. I'm just looking for someone from that region. Would your name be Sapphire, by any chance? Never heard that name before in my life. Sorry. Really? I would beg to differ. You fit the description, so I think it would be safe to assume you are the one I seek. Don't move. I have something for you. Yep. Yeah, as I told you guys, this is actually, and though I'm labeling it blind, this LP is not blind until we get to the town of Nashkel, and I don't think I looked around there very much at all. So, yeah, I knew this was going to happen, but it doesn't make sense that she's on the wary side. Luckily, Imowyn is in front. She has all her hit points. And Imowyn. Does this mean she's now have her club? And the two of us are going to back off. Because we have, 4 and 3 hit points at this
point. I'll do
it!
What? Such menial tasks.
But I do...
What is it this time?
Yes?
Have a wand of magic missiles. Feared?
You rang?
Now that with my magic missile. Blinded. Does that mean she's blinded or he is blinded? Where would it say? Panic. Okay. Apparently he's blinded. I'm still in panic mode. Thus, I can't really do much of anything. What else does she have? Now, how's Reckless Joyamar? The attempt usually fails. Guess we'll try it. Oh. I'm not using it on him?
What is it this time?
Yep.
Let's switch to our club. Oh my.
What you want? No problem at all.
I'm still panicked. Got him. Up. Okay, me, come back. I'm still wandering around, panicked. I must look quite the sight. Well, that was a close call. I was going to heal up in the temple, but that would be using... Just don't leave the grounds and wander into a hobgoblin. I was going to heal up at the temple, but our characters couldn't know that we'd be attacked at the Friendly Arm Inn. Seems like a safe place. So that would have been out of character to do something like that. It would be more likely... 120 experience.
What is it?
It would be more likely that we would wait to go into the inn to sleep and heal up. Okay, what does he have on him? Quite a bunch of things. A scroll of armor, magic missile, burning hands, a quarterstaff, 58 gold, and a letter. M.O.N. says, wow, Tarnus's spellbook is pretty neat. I think I can learn some of this stuff. Look, here's something. Hey, think I can turn you into a frog? Hold on, let me try. Manos potentis pa. Whoa, hold on, M.O.N. You're no wizard. You shouldn't be fooling around with that. I don't want you to hurt yourself. Ah, don't worry about me. I was only kidding. Those spells or whatever, the things in the back, they look kind of important. I won't mess with those. But these little things in the front, bet you even I could learn some of them. I'm gonna try anyway. Maybe I should learn it. I don't think that's a good idea, M.O.N. Best to let someone who knows what they're doing take care of that. Spoil sport. I won't hurt your precious book. Here you go. I'll just take a peek when you aren't looking. So there. For your own good, I'll put this somewhere out of sight. Your sight. Alright, so...
What? A simple matter.
With that
you
in mind...
You rang?
We do have some slots open.
I'll do it!
We have this stuff. Well... That was interesting. Emowyn's hurting pretty badly, but keeping up a good... Burning hands. And burning hands is not very useful for a mage, because they have to come into melee combat, which a mage should typically avoid. A scroll of magic missile... Well, we both know that, but I suppose this could come in as an extra. I'm tempted to just sell the Burning Hand Scroll. And this is just a normal quarterstaff. The Scroll of Armor, however, does interest me. As does this letter. Bounty notice. Oh, my. Be it known to all those of evil intent that a bounty has been placed upon the head of Sapphire, the foster child of Gorion. Last seen in the area of Candlekeep, this person is to be killed in quick order. Wow. Those returning with proof of the dead shall receive no less than 200 coins of gold. As always, any that reveal these plans to the forces of law shall join the target in their fate. So we can copy the note, thus keeping the letter, you know, the contents of it, but free up an inventory slot. But I might hold on to it for now. Here's the bounty hunter. So this one, bounty notice rather, this one will reward 350 coins of gold. And that's a letter to Gorion. So it looks like this guy got the short end of the stick, as it were. Do we dare to finish exploring the castle, the inn grounds? You got guards and commoners.
Hello?
Used to be a bandit, I was. More money than that in the mines at Nashkill, that's for sure. Probably less danger, too, from the sounds of it. What's so dangerous about the Nashkill mines? Well, if you believed every tale you heard, you'd have to say the King of the Nine Hells himself were down at the bottom of it, smoking a pipe and making the place comfortable. To be honest, I don't know what's down there. All I know is that a lot of the folks who work in that infernal place don't ever make it back up to the surface.
Hello?
Hello.
Wife's been getting prickly on me arse.
We've heard that one before. Both the spoken dialogue.
Yes, fine.
And the, what was written.
You said something?
You don't go believing every little thing being bandied about. A lot of it is just people getting worried about nothing. Those gossips and barragos are always coming up with new rumors to tell travelers. Us here at the Friendly Arm, we should have more sense. Sounds good to me. This is the way out, so we already explored some of this.
Heya.
Hello there.
Damn it, my plow broke apart just like it had rusted out in a single overnight. My plow broke apart like it had rusted out in a single overnight. How's a man supposed to get any work done and make his living? Can't keep prices down if I have to plant everything by hand. Iron in this region seems to deteriorate for no known reason. There's another door.
Fine.
Hello, pal.
I had me a friend that asked one of them smarty pants mages why they didn't just conjure great walls of iron out of the air. That there mage looked at my friend square in the eyes and asked him how secure he'd feel if the guard were outfitted in weapons and armor that was dispellable with nary a wink. I hate magic. Makes me nervous. Well, I love magic. Makes me fascinated.
Such menial tasks.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Unless you're buying the drinks, I'd suggest you leave me be. I ain't got nothing to say to you. Jeez. Can't open that gate? Alright. I guess that's all we can explore. Temple of Wisdom is also here, yeah. This would be a good place to go adventuring after we get our companions. Safe at last. Not that safe after all. But we made it, and about to go back inside, or not back inside, but inside for the first time. We greatly need some rest, especially M.O.N. Anyway, thanks so much, guys, for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.